Hi, I'm Sam with SPS. Welcome to the Clinical Minute. In this segment, you'll learn how to load the Nabtesco ALLUX MPK software to your laptop.
All right, in your browser screen, type in ALLUX.info. And that will bring you to ALLUX website where you can actually download the software, dongle drivers, and also other documents and manuals. You got the username and password entered. You'll be able to download the software, the wireless dongle driver. By the way, you need to make sure you know if you have a 32-bit or 64-bit system to load the correct wireless dongle driver. We will show you how to do that in just a second. After it's downloaded, we suggest that you transfer those files completely over to your desktop and unzip them from your desktop screen. A simple way to find which version you have is hit your Start menu, select My Computer, and then go to Properties. In the middle of the screen, you'll see that the system type is 64-bit. When you go to load the drivers, x86 would be the file for a 32-bit system, x64 would be the selection for the 64-bit system.
This has been the Clinical Minute. For additional videos, visit spsco.com/clinicalminute.